Mr. Sunshine, come on, man. Where's the shipment?
There is no shipment.
This isn't funny, man.
I couldn't agree more.
I don't care how much you jack up the price. Just give me the dust.
There's nothing for me to sell.
You promised that another shipment was coming in.
And there was. But the Saints stole it.
Fuck you then. Where are they slinging? I'll buy from them.
No, you will not. You are upset and want your drugs. This I understand. But there are other solutions.
Like what?
You all will go and steal the drugs from the Saints.
Are you fucking crazy? They'll kill us all.
Perhaps. But if they don't, you will be taken care of for quite some time.
We get to keep what we take?
Oh, yes.
Take care of them, boss.
You had to say something, Pierce.
Shit, I thought these things are gonna carry you.
These guys are willing to die to get their fix.
Pierce, get the truck. We'll hold them off.
I'm on it.
Taken here so long.
I can't believe you guys lasted this long without me.
You guys load up the truck. I'll take care of these assholes.
Come on, Pierce. Can you go any slower?
Get off my nuts, Shondi! I'm carrying more than you!
Touchy.
Don't you touchy me. I busted my ass bringing you this truck, and now you're giving me shit?
Whatever. The boss and I were killing junkies.
Whatever. Junkies don't count.
What do you mean they don't count? They wanted to kill us.
Twitchy motherfuckers who think they're covered in bugs don't count. Now, can you just be quiet while we load this bitch? The truck's loaded, boss.
Pierce, take the wheel. I'll get your back.
Thank you.
bitch like you would take me out.
I have to protect myself.
Oh!
I need that!
Where's Sunshine?
Give me the dust!
Fine. Where's Sunshine?
What does it matter? You're gonna kill me anyway.
I'm in no rush.
He hangs out at the old meat packing plant.
See, was that so hard?
I'm coming too.
No.
This is total bullshit. You can't just cut me out of the loop.
I can do whatever the fuck I want. It's one of the perks of running a gang.
Is Pierce talking shit again? Because I don't care what...
This doesn't have anything to do with Pierce. If a strung-out DJ almost took you out, a crazy motherfucker like Sunshine will tear you apart. I don't have time to babysit you.
You won't have to babysit.
Stick to tactics, Shandy. This conversation is over.
Die.
People gonna have to try harder than that.
Kneel before the son of zombie. For the son of zombie. You think that will stop me?
For fuck's sake, die!
You gonna stand there, or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without coughing up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me and tell me how we're gonna take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high, or do you not remember the part where I told you I wasn't gonna babysit you?
Okay, so you're gonna hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, boss. This should be a new look for you. You look great in a jumpsuit.
I feel ridiculous.
You gotta learn how to take a compliment, boss.
You sure tapping the cameras is gonna work? I don't think they're gonna let us sit there and watch monitors all day.
Just tapping into the cameras isn't enough. That's why Pierce is jacking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the hideout.
That Jessica bitch was always rude to me when I went to make a deposit anyway.
Before we go in the station, remember to put your piece away. Most repairmen don't wave around guns.
Welcome to the Stillwater Police Department. How may I help you?
Yeah, we're here to fix the thing.
We're here to fix the computers in the monitoring station.
God, there's always something acting up in this place. The monitoring station's upstairs.
All right, let's get to the control room.
I've got a dangerous job, ma'am, but it's worth it to make sure that the innocent people are protected.
Don't let them get away!
This shows are barely worth my time.
Okay, just give me a minute.
Get those hands up! Drop your weapon!
So far, so good.
I can't believe they thought they stopped me. Whatever, man. Blow me.
It's done. Let's get out of here.
Keep me covered. This thing's heavy. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
Got the stuff Shandy wanted. You sure she knows what she's doing?
God, I hope so. We'll meet you back home. Alright, people, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work. This is gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work?
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shondi.
Anytime.